I mean, they do say
I like this map
squad, but
rotation.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's just like sometimes when they promise squads will be kept together, they don't actually follow up on it because who knows? I am hiccuping massively.
They were just vomiting.
Hey, I kept the squad together.
Okay, you want to go hang out at F, guys?
Ooh, it's this map.
Yeah. I got a beacon I can plant it at F, or I can go ammo box and MAPS at F.
Somebody's choking.
Yeah, someone's dying over there.
Let me know, do you guys want a beacon at F or ammo box at F?
Probably a beacon. I'm going to actually... Yeah, put a beacon first, and then I'm going to respawn as a scout.
Okay,
or whether...
I'm spawning in the chopper. Hopefully they fly close to F.
Damn it.
Wait, come back, dude. Oh, god damn it.
It's full.
We're full.
Really? I'll take the MRAP over.
Don't die on the mic.
Yeah, please. I don't want to, like, talk to the police.
Wait, are we just going for D or F?
Sorry, I just realized I was moving marking F.
I just drove right through a factory and road killed like 5 people.
Is he trying to shoot down helicopters? And that's that fucking AA over there.
Well, chopper just went down at so I will try to make my way to F. I will probably die first, though.
I just ate a grenade.
Building, look out!
Can I have 2 claymores out at the same time?
Yes, we have 3 actually. Once the squad levels up, it's kind of a weird thing, but like when the squad gets enough points, you can get more explosives. Okay, I made it to F, I'm gonna find the power and plant the beacon.
Objective Bravo has just been lost.
They're not really trying to retake F yet, so... Okay, beacon planted.
Someone please get rid of that AA. Or maybe I can sneak up behind him.
Yeah, things are really quiet at F. Usually they try to retake this place with vengeance. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, we just lost it.
Is that AA down, or is it still up?
Let's go!
I'm gonna retake Bravo, because it looks like we lost it.
Someone's climbing the tower right now.
Alright.
Tank just appeared.
Dude's at Bravo.
Tank at Fargo, Foxtrot. Another guy climbed the stairs at Foxtrot.
Oh, they're on the roof already.
Oh,
yeah, they already took out the beacon.
Oh, crap.
Why would you put the beacon on the roof there?
Where do you want me to put it?
Usually you put it into that, what the fuck is it called? That room? And someone else puts down a, What's the fucker?
Okay,
the thing that takes down shells incoming in coming in.
Yeah, do we have anyone?
Maps, MRAPs.
I think it was MRAP.
And ammo box.
I have one of those.
Okay, cool. Next time you spot a map, put one down in the room facing out the window, and that should stop the tank from like shelling. It should be fun if they try to get it.
Well, I'm gonna spawn on you.
Good luck. Heading up to the room now. Are they winning? Oh, they're shooting me,
No, that was me shooting at
you. You want the window?
At this window. You want the, want the anti-tank shit on that window.
Yeah, you want it at the opposite window, huh?
Where their spawn is.
Yeah, facing their spawn, basically. Don't worry, you got time to not shoot against the tanks yet. Okay, should we check?
Ooh, that's a good spot.
Tugs is picking up someone.
Whoa, I think I put it down backwards.
Yeah.
One's coming up, two coming up, right.
Wait,
now.
I think the side that doesn't
three
have...
coming up.
Still down there.
Grenades.
Throwing up grenades.
Nope.
One more. Two. He's reviving. They got a medic.
Okay, I'll stay at the top if you guys can spawn. I could use an ammo box and put another one.
Grenade!
Got him.
Is the room clear?
Ammo box is down.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I have eyes on the machine gun from your location.
Actually, I'm not
two
curious.
Coming up.
Is the MAPS the way it's facing the side that doesn't have the lights?
Pretty sure it covers where the lights are. That would make sense in every way.
Okay, well, whatever. We'll just leave it like that. It'll be fine.
What does this thing do?
It stops tank shells. Anything explosive except grenades.
How the hell does it do that?
Same
it's like active protection on tanks.
Same
it just does.
System, active protection is...
Tank!
Yeah, tank's here.
Hit him.
I love how it's like two bullets kill me. You have to put half mag in somebody coming.
Okay, why is my C4 fucking magnetizing to the wall there? Fuck off.
How did that thing take no damage from all my hits?
It might have had acrobat. I got blown up on... Yeah, there's still a guy in the cab. Look out.
Yeah, I see him.
Behind you.
Now we got each other.
Cool.
Oh shit, I had the MAV out.
I see a triangle moving up.
Okay, I'm heading to the ground so I can start capping.
Yeah, I almost forgot if you want to stay there.
Got the triangle.
There's two more.
Shot me. Foot of the stairs.
There's two at the stairs.
He's coming up the stairs.
I shot him up a little.
Thanks.
Don't go out there, dude. There's a lot.
We gotta send the MAV out, could you?
Yeah.
It just blew up.
No, it was... I had a...
No, now it blew up.
One.
You hit a wall.
Yeah, now it's gone.
Okay, I see one of them. He's in the
garage. Here they come. Two coming up.
Oh, coming up.
Got him. One more in the ground.
Yeah, one more in the ground in the shed on the right side. Left side.
Why does it keep exploding? What the fuck?
You're
hitting
walls.
The fucking
hit the walls.
Ceiling.
It is a sensitive piece of equipment.
It has feelings too, man.
Unlike in Battlefield 3, where it was a flying spike ball of death. Seriously, I had like 2,000 kills on that.
Okay, I killed the guy in the garage.
There's someone else down there.
We need more.
He's still in the garage, I think.
There's still more, yeah.
Right there. Haggard in front of you.
Little bird.
Get him, Haggard. No, keep going that way. Yeah. Stab him. Oh.
Oh, they got armor here.
Tank's moving in.
Someone behind the tower right now. He's coming around to the stairs. No, he's going.
Got two tanks.
I don't see anybody.
Yeah, there's a guy going on the garage on the other side right now.
Yeah, on the other side. There.
I think
they
just airdrop.
They just airdrop. Yeah.
Okay, they're shooting into the tower. I don't think they're able to.
I took out the helicopter.
Watch out from the stairs up going up.
Okay, there's guys on the roof. On the roof, they're shooting into the tower room from the roof.
Guy coming up the stairs. He's already up there.
Oh, they really want us out of here.
Yeah, that's the fun part. We're guaranteed action all around if we stay here.
There's someone on the roof.
They're dropping grenades down from the roof.
Yeah.
Oh, he's down on our level.
Oh, turn around. Oh, fuck.
We just got one.
We did.
I see two of you are at E right now. Look out, there's a vehicle. Air.
Yeah.
So according to the MP app's description, it covers 180 degrees, which would make sense. It's the three lights.
Sure, okay.
I'll take out the LEV.
Oh, hey guys, I think I found the rocket truck. The rocket truck's dropped back to spawn. Like a coward.
You want to go chase after it?
No, that's okay. It'll be in their spawn.
Well, I'm in a tank.
No. I mean, like, you can't go into the spawn. Reasonably. Okay, I'm going to take a quad bike over to... let me spawn your tank. I'll jump out. Okay. And I'll head to F on foot since you're almost there.
Please.
Yeah, Rosman, how you doing?
Well, hello there. There's some armor here, far shot.
Okay, I'll go up into the tower for standing class of vehicle.
I'm right behind you, Haggard.
They got people on the ground here.
Get fucked, helicopter. I just killed a fully loaded helicopter, little bird.
Cool.
Ladybird, no!
Guy coming up the tower.
Yeah, he's by the foot of the stairs now. Wait, is that an enemy tank or friendly tank? Oh, friendly tank. Oh.
Help, I got immobilized.
I got him, but he got us.
Got one incoming.
Oh man, if we could get an engineer with one of those automatic AA guns, put that on the roof.
They're not great. They are fucking harassing them, but they nerfed them to degree.
am I getting shot from?
Thank you.
Guy's in the garage, far side by E. Ooh, who's a medic? Nobody? Great.
I'll spawn a medic. I'll spawn a medic real quick.
Okay.
You see this guy? Can you get him?
One coming up, one coming up.
Got one. I don't see a second yet.
It was just the one.
Okay, cool.
Mikhail Olvich.
I'm just trying to spot all these people here.
Thanks.
Yeah, I got him.
Looks like they're attacking in force again. That's always fun.
Guy over there.
Okay, guy spotted in the garage.
In King of the Hill.
The west.
Yeah, just look at your minimap.
Helicopter coming in to the roof. Someone got on the roof in the seaport or something.
I'm just gonna go up there and fucking get rid of you.
Yep. Two on their roof.
Fuck, missed. Yeah, they all bailed out. I don't think anybody made it on the roof. Oh, one made it on the roof. He's dead.
Okay, that's good.
Does the map not push people anymore?
Alright, there's two.
The map cannot hurt people.
The map will blow up if you hit somebody.
There's now three on
one
the roof.
One guy on the roof.
No, there's three.
We got two. One left.
One guy left.
Got him. He's down.
Everyone's gone, I think.
Roof. Some puppy seemed to have found people by the river. I think they killed him.
I'm gonna go finish up that artillery.
There's another guy on this roof, to the east. I'm right, he fell down.
On this
Tiger
roof?
In front of you. Got him. Are coming in. Coming up the stairs.
Some guy just bailed with the car at the base of the, behind the tower.
Stairs.
He's coming up the stairs now. Or he's at the, yeah, he's coming upstairs right now, stairs.
Coming to the roof.
Two up.
I kept fucking going, switching to the thing. Alright, I'll be a medic. Fuck it. Oh, that airburst.
Yeah, yep.
Oh wait, does the MAPS stop airbursts? I forget.
It should, I think. I don't know.
Well, try pointing it the other way. They might have been attacking us from an angle we didn't anticipate.
No, we got swarmed.
Okay. Oh, I see AutoZone has a vehicle. Cool.
No, it's loading SA.
Okay, I'm gonna wait till I can get a vehicle. And then
I just want everybody to know that some U.S. counties have been given these vehicles, their police departments.
Probably Florida. I'm bailing out.
Well, we're in Russia, so technically
we got a couple here in Florida.
Whatever the Russian band is, but yeah. Basically a heavy armor truck.
Impervious to mines.
Is it impervious or mine resistant?
Really mine resistant, okay? We want to play semantics.
Oh.
I think Broward County has two MRAPs, Maniac. Dade has like four or five.
I mean, seriously, besides the IRA, who sets IEDs and mines? In the Western world.
What was that episode of Top Gear where they fucking take a APC basically and just fucking explode a mine underneath it and it just blew up the tire? That's all it did.
Season 18, episode 1.
Okay,
wow.
I really thought you were going to say, what's the episode where they took the Toyota Hilux and they just drove it into everything?
That was a good episode.
Yeah.
Okay, they are watching the stairs. They got people in there with C4, and...
Are they already in there?
Yeah, they're in the... Okay, so to lure them out, we got to stay at the
They
bottom.
Got a couple people in there.
If we keep flying around here, we're going to get shot down real quick.
Yeah.
If they can't
cap fucking get out.
Okay, they got one guy on the ground. Chopper, no! There's one guy on the ground near the stairs. I don't see anyone else on the ground. Okay, we got the roof. Cool. Thanks, good job. Oh god, Chopper!
Claymore!
Fuck. Fucking 240.
Should be clear now.
We still got a chopper nailing him.
Really to not use the tower again.
Why can I not fucking heal you?
They revived a bunch Chopper's of back down. In there.
That friendly tree killed it.
A friend? What? An ent?
A friendly tree.
Basically, that, yes.
A friendly tree.
I kept trying to revive you wrong.
I'll sit up.
Wrong direction, basically.
Coming in. Alright, just revive me.
Oh, I'll do it.
Where are they? Oh, he was already
upstairs. Yeah.
Okay, you
well, no,
out.
I killed one. Fuck.
Someone bring claymores or something and just place it in front of that door.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna put a beacon down first. Okay, beacon's down on the floor. Get it up. Be careful.
No one's in here.
They must have jumped out.
Has anybody grabbed claymores yet? I don't think the MAPS is going to help us.
I'm going to try to put the helicopter on the roof, see if we can keep it. Because why not?
Why not? Okay, I'm picking up my...
Oh, there's a guy. There's two on the roof.
Not in this door.
Oh, crap. They're on the roof.
Yep.
Whatever. Fuck.
One's dead.
I want to go heal, revive you.
Okay, it looks clear, but there's an enemy chopper.
The second they throw explosives, these claymores are gonna blow, so just get out of the way.
Chopper got me.
I'm gonna use the chopper to shoot their miniguns. Oh, never mind, our chopper's gone. That ladybird's just strafing.
They're in the room, look out. Oh crap, the RPG from some guy from the chopper shot an RPG into the room.
Yeah.
Oh no, they're the whole chopper's attacking.
Yeah, the little bird. RPG it. Do it.
I'm trying. Look at that, they got two.
Oh,
damn it,
no.
Haven't you ever seen Commando?
Behind you.
Ah, they got me. There are two of them in the room already.
The engineer got me on the fucking side.
Awesome.
Three of them coming out of the room, coming to the roof.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, they got us. But man, that was something.
Fucking little bird.
I tried to shoot him down.
Remember, that little bird's still up.
Yeah, I'm fucking it up right now. Minigun. Nah,
oh,
I'm
thanks
dead.
For not letting me bail. Battlefield 4.
Oh, wow, we're losing.
Yeah, real bad.
Well, to be fair,
who the fuck cares? This
win.
Was
we
fun.
Were just trying to annoy them at F, right?
Worked out pretty well.
I would say we are doing this good because we did a good job.
Yes, basically that is true.
I'm trying to get into our little bird, unless the one that's up is ours.
Yeah, I got a quad bike headed to F. Actually, you know what? Just spawn wherever you want now, because we got like 20 seconds left. And that'll just make
get as many points as I can on my 25% boost.
You know, you can get like one kill or one assist or one suppress. Yeah, I'm not even gonna make it down before this. So look at this. One. There we go. Look at that. Paragon.
That was a pretty good run.
Good job, everyone. All right. Thanks for playing.
Are you out?
Yeah.
All right.
Have a good night.
Let's see who else it chooses to be squad leader. Let's see you guys next time.
See you.
Thanks for playing. Hey, good squad. Hooray. F squad. Okay, quick.